Since our foundation in 1784, and building on our surgical heritage, RCSI has expanded from our early focus on training surgeons to become a medical sciences institution with excellence in education, training and research.
Our surgical heritage and our surgical ethos pervades everything we do. We're a focused health sciences institute. Everybody who works here, who researches and teaches here, is focused on healthcare. RCSI offers undergraduate courses in medicine, pharmacy, physiotherapy, and nursing. Postgraduate courses in nursing, management through our Institute of Leadership, radiology, dentistry, and postgraduate surgical training, accident and emergency medicine, and sports and exercise medicine. We also have a school of postgraduate studies and a research institute. We have the continuum of healthcare training. That makes RCSI unique and adds huge value for every member of our community.
Teaching ethos in RCSI is different to other institutions because we are a group of healthcare professionals, so our educational role is influenced by our own practice and our research. RCSI's reputation for excellence across the world opens doors for its students and for its teachers.
RCSI has very strong relationships with centres of excellence throughout the world, and I think it's important for our undergraduate students that come here that realise that we've got these very strong connections with really excellent centres such as the Johns Hopkins, the Cleveland Clinic and the Mayo Clinic.
We have trained generations of surgeons in this college who continue to deliver and to lead surgical practice, not just in Ireland but across the world. Our surgeons are sought after globally for their scientific knowledge, for their patient care, for their work ethic, and for their high technical ability.
One of the hallmarks of teaching clinical medicine at RCSI is that we bring students to the bedside. So our students are very much involved face-to-face with patients. Involving students directly in patients' clinical care is the best way to learn and leads to better doctors. One of the unique aspects of the RCSI is the close involvement of senior clinicians in our teaching. This means that we can bring all of the various specialties to the students' attention at an early stage.
RCSI, with its base in Dublin, has been running medical school here for over 100 years, but we are the only institution who has taken exactly the same course, exactly the same examinations, and exactly the same degrees to other locations across the world. So in Bahrain, we have undergraduate courses in medicine and in nursing. We have a school of postgraduate studies and research, and these are all in a bespoke university setting in RCSI Bahrain. In Dubai, we offer the largest range of any organisation of master's programmes to develop management and leadership skills in those who are already qualified as health professionals. In Malaysia, in Penang, we have a medical programme running since the mid-1990s, where students start their medical training in Dublin for 2.5 years, and then they finish their training in the healthcare system of the hospitals in Penang and across Malaysia. More recently, in Malaysia, in Kuala Lumpur, a new university called Perdana University, we have launched a full 5-year undergraduate programme in medicine.
The ethos of RCSI is captured in our mission, which is to educate, nurture and discover for the benefit of human health.
From 2007, we have engaged with COSEXA, where we are assisting them in their task of training and educating surgeons for that vast region of Africa. We are very privileged and very proud to be able to play a part in assisting them in delivering surgical training. RCSI REACH program is a program of engagement that has been in existence now for 6 or 7 years. We run a series of open access lectures on a diverse range of health issues.
In healthcare nowadays, to excel and become a leader, it's essentially an international career. What is unique about RCSI and the added value of RCSI is our international nature. We have students from over 50 countries in the college. We have graduates in over 70 countries. There are currently 20,000 RCSI alumni working right throughout the world. This offers an invaluable network for our current students and our alumni as they pursue careers of excellence.
The quality of both preclinical and clinical training is second to none, and to this day has stood to me. Having a degree from this school enabled me to get a top intern post.
You get to study and actually live alongside fellow students from all over the world. I don't think you get that cultural mix in any other university, in any other medical school in the world. And while the education is paramount, the life experiences and actually learning to understand people from different backgrounds, I think is probably one of the best things that RCSI has given me.
The best years I've had were in my student years in RCSI. It was a combination of, you know, hard work, but also hard play, a culture of innovation when it came to teaching, and the teachers were brilliant, and it was great fun.
The great thing about the RCSI degree is that it's recognized almost universally worldwide, so it was extremely useful knowing right at the start that I had an internationally accepted degree.
By nature of its international alumni, there are invariably members of RCSI throughout all countries, and invariably we cross paths, and that's both good for camaraderie but also to get jobs.
The alumni network means that I'm part of a global RCSI community. When I travelled to the UK, it was through one of my own colleagues from the College of Surgeons that I actually ended up securing my fellowship.
Our number one priority is the education of healthcare professionals and researchers.
You have to have a good research environment to enhance academia. And that's one of the reasons why our students come here, because they're exposed to excellent academics doing really good research.
We really do focus on our students. We really do care for our students. We mentor them and we provide them with a very good education.
The lecturers and teachers were passionate about the teaching, and so they instilled in us the inspiration to want to become better doctors.
The students are taught very practically, and a large amount of the teaching is in small groups or on an individual basis.
Well, there is a culture of excellence in training and education developed in RCSI over many, many years. And now with a significant both Irish and international footprint, that culture enables our students and graduates to make a real difference in their chosen field.
All of the lecturers, they're very professional. They're very approachable, they're always willing to lend a helping hand. It is very challenging, you have to be prepared to work hard. However, it's very rewarding and it's a great place to be at.
My experience in RCSI as an undergraduate was a fantastic one. I really enjoyed my 4 years in RCSI. Academically speaking, the staff are fantastic at teaching. You really do get to know your lecturers, so it adds a personal touch, which is lovely.
The academic coursework is difficult and challenging, which is great. We do the training in hospitals, it'll be rehabilitation hospitals, acute hospitals and community settings also. The hospital environment is imperative to try to develop your skills and put your theory into practice.
RCSI has very generous research facilities. It has excellent laboratory facilities, and also in the last 10 years we've had a clinical research facility which allows us to interview patients, perform examinations and special assessments.
I would recommend training at RCSI because the name is known internationally. It has a fantastic reputation wherever you travel.
The staff are definitely interested in all of our career goals. They tell us about all the opportunities we have for research or summer opportunities to go work in different countries and volunteer.
The college has quite an extensive amount of extracurricular activities, and I think it offers students a great opportunity to really develop themselves extracurricularly and build up their CV more extensively.
My first impression of Irish people was their friendly nature. They're easily approachable, they have a great sense of humour, and they're very open to meet people of different cultures, which you find everywhere in Dublin, not only in RCSI.
I love student life here just because there's something for everyone and there's always something to do. As soon as we step outside of our res building, we can walk down the street and tons of shops, different cafes, and it's really a different culture from what we're used to.
Here at RCSI, there are many different clubs and societies. Almost any interest you have, you can probably find it in some sort of club or society here. And it ensures that no matter what your interest is, no matter what culture you're from, you always will be able to find a group of students with a similar culture, a similar interest, or a similar passion.
I've made some great friends here, some friends I'll keep for the rest of my life from all over the world.
Once you come to RCSI, you will never leave, because you will continue after your graduation to have an international network of colleagues, classmates, staff and organisations who are all part of the RCSI that you came to on your first day in college.
To arrive at the College of Surgeons and to now, however many years later, to be able to count as friends people from so many different countries across the world is a fantastic opportunity that I don't see happening anywhere else.
The choice of your medical school
affects your whole career, your friends for the future, and really where you're going to work. And I'd encourage them to go to a college that has actually the background such as the RCSI that is so well recognised.
If you're ambitious about a career in medicine, if you want to pursue excellence and leadership in healthcare, welcome to RCSI.